Chuck. Cuello is a fighter to watch in the first and second round. He's taken just about half of his opponents out inside of two rounds. And the
Farlow's got the right idea. Keep him off balance, keep him at bay, and try not to make him land with the big punch. I think he's got him a little mixed up in his footing. He's coming, reaching with a right hand. Well, they've got an excellent referee, and they won't stand for no foolishness. Nathan will definitely warn him about the backhand. He goes, when he throws a jab, he comes back with it. When he misses it, definitely backhands. He'll definitely be warned about it.
That's a minute in round one, the WBC World Light Heavyweight Championship. Live from Milan, Italy. Left in the first round.
You can see why
Carlos Monzon, as you can see, he's working tonight. That's for Argentinian television. And he's got a rooting interest.
Relaxed. The cornermen seem to be doing their job. The fighters were getting well attended to. And this looks like it's going to be a real good light heavyweight championship fight, judging from the fighters and from the work in the corner. It looks like both men are well trained.
I don't think that Cuello, he escapes to his right.
Cuello is walking right the way Paulo wants it.
Well, see, the damaging punch of Parlov is his jab. He's trying to get away from his jab. I'm surprised it took that long. He's going to get warned all night long. He's backhanding, he's side-handed, he's underhanded. But if he can get away with it, he's going to win the title, Gil. And I noticed that Parlov makes a bad mistake. He drops his hand after he jabs. He could be hit with a left hook off of that jab.
Has landed about three or four good straight right hands to the body, but he doesn't hook off them. They really have class. He has a porcelain bowl that they use in front of his fitting.
I'm going to start using some of my fathers. If it works that good, then Parlov is doing a great job.
How do you see it right now? We're in the fourth round.
Well, I feel that Parlov is way ahead. I think he's dictating. He's doing everything he wants to do. Cuello's just standing by admiring the guy's southpaw stance. But he's fighting from the classic stance, straight up, sticking, jabbing, right, left, and right. That's what you got to beat Cuello first. You got to be a champion to try to get in the ring with Muhammad Ali.
Parlov's story of the fight.
Yeah, but they're strictly those arm punches. They both look like amateurs right now.
You know, this may be your next opponent. What do you think of fight so far?
Well, up to now, it's, I think Parlov's ahead here.
And he's
taking his weight off his feet. Picking up his back foot. That's why he can't put two together. He's got to move his head, get closer. Somebody quipped that that was why he was a southpaw.
Yeah. Punches better from the left. Pavlov has a bit of grace about him, really. I mean, the way he slides in and out, this is what's saving him.
30 seconds remaining in the sixth.
I'd caution that right away, because he's getting away with a lot of backhands. That's what they are, backhand.
There
in fact, that's a chop.
Open slap that thing. Final seconds.
Started to talk to Pavlov's trainer about strategy. He said, well, we're not worried. He said, we have a man coming in 1 hour who's going to tell us exactly how to fight Gayo. I said, I'd like to see this man, but apparently whoever that man was knew what he was talking about.
Enough.
You can have some effect. That's what Pavlov has done with Cuello. I feel for Cuello. Cuello's got to go in there, forget everything, and throw punches from every angle. That's the only shot he's got.
Last
fight, we won this title, 1877, ninth round knockout of Jesse Burnett, winner, then
vacant,
70
BC crown.
That sure sound like Ali
Boumaier,
Hungarian style.
Yugoslavian style.
I'm sorry, I apologize.
I get a lot of letters from Yugoslavian people in America. Ten seconds remaining, final seconds of round number seven.
And Cuello has no imagination at all because he's...
Say hello to you here on camera from Milan, Italy. Gil Clancy, Angelo Dundee, and Jim Ryan at ringside. And can you see Cuello turning this around when he really has not had to work too hard except in that fight against Burnett and going over five rounds thus far? Well, his most distinguished win is over Carlo Traversato. Pretty good Italian fighter, but not exactly a superstar.
Punches with southpaw. Look at this. He's trying to, he's picking up his right foot.